Hello dear students, this is Kanza and I'm back with your one more video. This is my mother at 66. In the previous video we did about the author, yes, about Kamala Das, and we just saw the summary of the poem My Mother at 66. And today we are going to dive deep into this poem. It's a very beautiful poem. It has a really beautiful bond of a mother and a daughter bond. And here Kamala Das, she is really worried about her mother. She is having a fear of losing her mother. Let's go deep into this poem. It is a beautiful poem. It's of a single line. There is no full stop. It's in single line and there are beautiful similes used that we will see when while going through the poem. Driving from my parents' home to Cochin last Friday morning, I saw my mother beside me, doors open mouthed, her face ashen like that of a corpse, and realized with pain that she was as old as she looked. So what Kamala Das is saying over here, she is saying that when she was driving away, when she was going from her parents' home to Cochin, on that Friday morning, she saw her mother. She was sitting beside her and she was really worried to see her because she could see the sign of aging, and she could see that because of aging she could lose her mother. Because of aging she was really weak, and she was dozing. She was sitting beside her in the car, and she was on the way to the airport. While on the way to the airport she was dozing, she was sleeping, and while sleeping, because of weakness, because of that age, her face was open and she is compared with ashen like that of a corpse, and realized with pain that she was as old as she looked. But soon put that thought away, because she was really worried by the thought that she could lose her mother, and she never wanted to lose her mother. So to get rid of that bad thought, what she did, she peeped out of the window to get rid of that pain, to get rid of that bad thought. Looked, but soon put that thought away, and looked out at young trees sprinting, the merry children spilling out of their homes, but after the airport security check. So here what the poetess is saying, Kamala Das is saying, she wanted to get rid of that pain, she wanted to get rid of that bad thinking that she might lose her mother. So she peeped out of the window, and what she saw out of the window, just opposite to what she saw, just opposite to the condition of her mother, there were young trees sprinting, and there were merry children spilling. So it was the young life, the merry and happy life outside the window. It was just showing the contrast of her mother. But after the airport security check, so when she reached the airport and after the security check, standing a few yards away, her mother was standing a few yards away from her, I looked again at her. She's saying, I again looked at her. She was wan. So again she is describing the her mother, that how she was looking, how old she has grown up. I looked again at her, wan, pale, and a late winter's moon. and felt that old familiar ache. Ache means pain. My childhood's fear. Here Kamala Das, she beautifully describes that the old familiar pain, the ache which she had when she was a young child, that came back. What was that fear? That she might lose her mother. But that was not an eternal ache when she was a young child. But now she is really worried about, because she is having the ache, she is having the fear of losing her mother forever and ever because of her old age. She is saying that she may die. And she is comparing her mother with late winter's moon. Late winter's moon, as in the winter season, you can see that because of fog, because of the weather, you cannot see the beauty of the moon. You cannot see that shine of the moon. Same, her mother, she is not shining like a bright moon, but she is looking like a late winter moon because of her old age. Her brightness, her beauty is hidden under her old age. And felt that old familiar ache, my childhood's fear. But all I said was, but she hid her fear, she hid her pain, and all she said to her mother, she did not want her mother to feel bad. She wanted to show that I am happy, I am going ahead, you should also be happy. She wanted to give this message to her mother. She did not want her mother to feel bad. But all she said to her mother was, see you soon, Amma. She gave a positive sign that she would see her soon. All I did was smile and smile and smile. Though she really wanted to cry bitterly, because she was in a great fear, in a great dread that she might lose her Amma, she might lose her mother. She was really not definite that she would meet her again, but she showed the sign of positivity. She smiled and just said that, see you soon, Amma. So here in this poem, in this beautiful poem, Kamala Das has very beautifully portrayed the beautiful mother and daughter bond, which no one else can understand. Here, through this poem, it is a beautiful, small, short poem with no full stops. It's in single verse, single line, and there is only a full stop at the end. The beautiful use of similes is there, which we have already discussed during the poem. I hope the poem was clear to you all. Have a great day. Stay happy. Stay safe. Bye-bye. Thank you.